As I went out walking, morning in summer, just down by a churchyard I happened to stray. Spied an old tombstone, all broken and weathered. Stopped for a moment to see what it did say. Michael O'Donnell, born in County Leitrim, died here in Brantford in 1816. Fondly remembered by friends and companions, pray for his soul, he was only 19. And I just arrived on the previous Sunday, was feeling quite lonesome, so far from my home, and wondering if I would go back again someday. And on all the reasons I started to roam, I was glad that my ticket went both ways. I thought of the ones who had come here before me, fleeing oppression and famine, they sailed across the wild ocean to unknown horizons, knowing their journey went only one way. How were they glad of the chance to leave hunger behind them, dance in the new land where freedom held sway, and carve a new life among Indians and strangers, not caring that journey went only one way. And I just arrived on the previous Sunday, was feeling quite lonesome, so far from my home, and wondering if I would go back again someday. And on all the reasons I started to roam, I was glad that my ticket went both ways. Or did they leave broken-hearted, as friends and relations, watched as they sailed off from some lonely quay, grieving as Ireland slipped slowly behind them, knowing that journey went only one way. I sat for a while in that tumble-down churchyard, with the ghosts from the past on that warm summer's day, and wondered how I'd have stood up to the hardships they met on that journey gone only one way. And I just arrived on the previous Sunday, was feeling quite lonesome, so far from my home, and wondering if I would go back again someday. And on all the reasons I started to roam, I was glad that my ticket went both ways.
Thank you.